Happy Tuesday. We take a look at some of the big time plays your Fins had against the Colts. This is your Dolphins Daily, presented by Whelan. For the offense in the second quarter, quarterback Ryan Tannehill launched a 74-yard touchdown pass to wide receiver Leonte Carew for the score. Cornerback Xavien Howard had himself a game, intercepting Colts quarterback Andrew Luck twice on back-to-back defensive plays in the second quarter.
With back to throw, down the middle of the field for Ebro, picked off by the Dolphins. This is unbelievable. Xavien Howard again.
Howard has 5 interceptions on the season, tying him for second most in the NFL. He now also has 4 career games of 2 or more picks, which is tied for 4th most in Dolphins history and 2nd most by a cornerback. Linebacker Kiko Alonso deflected a Colts punt in the second half, marking Alonso's first career blocked punt. Your Dolphins have 23 total blocked kicks since 2011, which leads the NFL, and the most blocked punts since that time with 12. Be on the lookout for this Sunday's game against the Bills, as players will be supporting custom cleats to showcase causes that are important to them as part of the NFL's My Cause, My Cleats campaign. The Dolphins will also be adding the stars of 6 former players to the team's Walk of Fame. We'll spotlight the guys every day this week, and today is former linebacker John Offerdahl. So which play impressed you the most? Let us know in the comments below, and we'll see you next time, right here on Dolphins Daily, presented by Whelan.